What happens if you put a diamond inside of a Zoni dispenser
in Tears of the Kingdom?
Let's see what happens.
Okay, now I'm going to open my inventory to pick out one diamond.
Now it's time to put the diamond inside the Zoni dispenser. Now it's going to get compressed, and let's see what comes out. And, oh, the diamond comes back out again. What a shame. Anyway,